tee time, baby, tee time.
We're setting it up on the golf course over there. And have we got a segment for you to die? It's Hot Tool Thursday. We're gonna teach you a little bit about bike art and using the extra materials that you have from your bike and turning it into something. Good morning. So first up, my favorite is bike tubes. Bike tubes are great. Good morning, speedsters. Good morning. Bike tubes have saved my life. They're great for ropes. They're great for making wallets out of if you want that. And here, I made a little tie just this morning. I like to call it bike casual. You know, not too formal, not too bikey, just kind of bike casual. But there's, you know, I use them for ropes all the time on the legs. Strap things down, and yeah, you'd be surprised. Just snip them, cut them, twist them how you want. You can also use wheels for project, old wheels, and a huge one is chains. I mean, the average cyclist goes through chains every few thousand miles, so they'd be popping those away like nothing. Good morning. So also you can use chain rings. Cool thing with chain rings is you can make little arts and design craft projects. Oh boy, this has been buried. Such as this one here. So here's a little ornament my friend Kurt made me. Thank you, Kurt. I love it. And it's simple. Good morning. Love to see the bike commuting. Simple, effective. And it really gets that bike message across, if you know what I mean. So you can use these old chain rings, you know, that you can't really spin on your bike anymore. Make something useful out of for someone else. Links down below. Good morning, love the orange jacket. That's the sign.